Transamerica Chicago Triathlon. The SuperSprint. If you're new to triathlon or simply love speed, the Chicago Triathlon SuperSprint is the race for you. Held Saturday morning in conjunction with the Kids Tri at Foster Beach, it's the shortest adult race of the weekend. A 375-meter swim, 10K bike, and 1.5K run. The short distance combined with the very shallow swim course make this event a great starting point for adults looking to get a taste of the sport without a large commitment.
The energy in that crowd, the anticipation before you get started on the morning of race day is what it's all about. Just to be there around a bunch of other people that have the same kind of crazy that you have, it's a lot of fun. It's a good way to start a day.
Of the nearly 1,000 adults participating in the Super Sprint each year, nearly 75% are first-time triathletes, with the average finish time at about 50 minutes.
It's just the atmosphere, 9,000 athletes coming to do a triathlon, that's huge and it's great. And for me, it's my first experience to swim in what I'm calling Ocean Lake, Michigan. But yeah, it's a fun experience.
And remember, even if you don't have a bike, you can still participate in the Super Sprint by joining the Divvy Wave. It's a special program that issues participants one of Chicago's famous Divvy bikes for the 10K bike portion. If you're interested, register early. The program is very popular and sells out every year. Short, fast, safe, and fun. The Super Sprint is a great place to start at the Transamerica Chicago Triathlon.